Petersen 129 Series Multiflex Line Stop Plug Hot Tap Installation Instructions. These instructions are supplemental to and a part of the Petersen Inflatable Pipe Plugs Generic Operating Instruction Manual. They must be adapted to the requirements of the specific project by a qualified engineer. Step 1. Hot Tap Plugging Major Components. The launch cylinder must be somewhat longer than the deflated length of the Multiflex Line Stop Plug with all its attachments. A packing seal is attached to one end of the launch cylinder to provide a seal around the inflation ram. The inflation ram is a tube that connects mechanically to the plug for inflation, positioning, and anchoring the plug. Inflation ram anchor lugs will allow the inflation ram to be anchored to prevent it from being pushed out by pipeline or inflation pressure. A hot tap sleeve or saddle is available for any style pipe. Rubber bands to keep the plug bundled for inserting through the valve and tap hole. The tapping valve must have a full port to allow drilling the hot tap and inserting the plug. Hot tap hole drilling equipment is used to make the hot tap after a nozzle or sleeve and a tapping valve are installed and pressure tested. Insertion and removal skyhook is used with a ratchet puller to move the inflation ram in and out of the launch cylinder. Ratchet puller is used to move the inflation ram in and out of the launch cylinder and anchor the inflation ram while the plug is inflated. 2. Assemble the pipeline insertion system. Examine the plug and insertion components to assure they are in good order. Tighten the plug inflation port flange nuts. Nut torque, 3/8 inch equals 33 foot-pounds. 1/2 inch equals 80 foot-pounds. 5/8 inch equals 159 foot-pounds, and 3/4 inch equals 282 foot-pounds. Verify the plug is bundled to a diameter smaller than the tap hole. Attach the packing seal to the launch cylinder. Assemble inflation ram sections and torque the set screws to maintain section orientation. Set screw torque, 1/4 inch equals 73 inch-pounds, 3/8 inch equals 300 inch-pounds. Install the inflation ram through the packing seal and out the bottom of the launch cylinder. Take care not to damage the packing seal O-ring. Attach the plug to the inflation ram. Hold the plug inflation port securely to prevent damage to the plug. Attach inflation ram flange adapter to plug if not already connected. With rubber band bundling, examine the clean flanges, bolts, nuts, and washers. Lightly lubricate bolt and nut threads. Install flange gasket. Install raised face flange. Install flat washers. Pre-tighten all hex nuts. Torque all nuts. 3/8 inch equals 33 foot-pounds. 1/2 inch equals 80 foot-pounds. 5/8 inch equals 159 foot-pounds. And 3/4 inch equals 282 foot-pounds. Sequence torque in a circular cross pattern. 1, 3, 2, 4, etc. Orient the plug length in line with a pipeline and mark orientation on the inflation ram. Pipe thread style connection. Apply pipe thread sealant to inflation ram to pipe thread adapter. Attach plug securely to the end of the inflation ram. Pull the Multiflex plug into the launch cylinder with the inflation ram. Mark the inflation ram with the plug orientation and maintain this orientation until the plug is pushed into the pipeline, so the plug inflates in line with the pipeline. Position the stop collars. Verify the inflation ram is fully extended and install the anchoring stop collar next to the packing seal to prevent the plug from prematurely dropping onto the tapping valve. Install the plug positioning stop collar in the inflation ram. Distance from the packing seal to equal the distance from the packing seal to the inside diameter of the pipeline. To position the plug outside diameter at the pipe inside diameter. Attach the launch cylinder to the tapping valve. Install the insertion and removal skyhook and ratchet puller onto the packing seal. Open the tapping valve and allow the pipeline pressure to equalize in the launch cylinder and the tapped pipeline. Stop the flow in the pipeline. Push the plug into the pipeline with the inflation ram to the preset positioning stop collar position with the ratchet puller and insertion and removal skyhook. Maintain the proper plug orientation with the pipeline as the plug is inserted. When inserting a plug into a pipeline, it may be necessary to partially inflate, then deflate the plug several times to unfold and orient the plug to allow the inflation ram positioning collar to be pushed to the correct position. This is especially necessary for plugs under 8 inches diameter, inserted through a tight hot tap. Do not inflate over 5% of the maximum inflation pressure until the inflation ram is locked into its correct position. Anchor the inflation ram to anchor lugs with the ratchet puller or other restraint to prevent the pipeline or inflation pressure from pushing the inflation ram back out of the launch cylinder. Calculate the forces on the inflation ram in advance to determine the anchoring requirements. Multiply hot tap hole area by the plug inflation pressure to determine the anchor required. Step 3. Plug inflation. Attach the inflation pressure hose to the inflation ram. Attach the pressure monitoring hose to the inflation ram. Inflate the plug while following the generic operating instruction manual inflation and pressure calculations procedures. Step 4. Removal of the multiflex line stop plug. Equalize the head pressure on both sides of the plug. Deflate the plug. Pull the plug back into the launch cylinder with the ratchet puller and insertion removal skyhook after it is deflated completely. The purge valve on the launch cylinder may be open to relieve pressure and help move the plug back into launch cylinder. It may be helpful to use a vacuum pump or a shop vacuum to deflate the plug and a ratchet puller or winch to pull the plug into the launch cylinder with the inflation ram. Close the tapping valve, remove the launch cylinder and multiflex line stop plug. Thanks for watching the Petersen 129 Series Multiflex Line Stop Plug Hot Tap Installation Instructions. Please refer to the General Operating Instructions Manual for inspection and maintenance procedures.